thought he'd knocked him out with that leg of him.
That's one thing we know about Japanese wrestlers, they are very hard to knock out.